Here comes a wave meant to wash me away. A tide that is taking me under. Swallowing sand with nothing to say. My voice drowned out in the thunder. But I won't cry. And I won't start to crumble.
Hey guys, so today's video is going to be a what I got for my birthday / Christmas. And my birthday was on Thursday, and, I know what I got for my birthday, but I'm just gonna, pull out whatever I grabbed first, and then I'll say, whenever I get to the stuff from my birthday, I'll let you know. And then I'm also still waiting for a few things from my grandparents that I live with. They had ordered stuff, but haven't gotten to the house yet, so still waiting on that, so I'll probably do a separate video on that. And everything is in this bag here, and I'm gonna say I have Disney things and non-Disney things. I'm gonna start with the non-Disney things first. So the first thing would be this dream catcher that I can put together, and it comes with the instructions. I got this for Christmas from my mom. Next is the Sounds Good, Feels Good, 5 Seconds of Summer vinyl. And it comes in this sleeve. And it's just the standard black one. And this I got from my dad and stepmom. And usually when I get stuff from my dad's side of the family, I usually combine it as Christmas because I see them on Christmas. I don't see them on my birthday. Next is this puzzle that I got from my mom. And it's a London one, because she knows that One Direction's from London, so she got me this. And then a whole bunch of makeup brushes in this box, and it comes with a pouch to put them all in. And that's all the big stuff that is non-Disney. And then I have a few, one thing in here that has, I have other non-Disney stuff in here, so I'll start with this. So one of the things that my grandmom gets us every year for Christmas are these. So it's the Hershey Kisses. We get this every year for Christmas in our stocking, so I knew that I was getting that. And then I got a thing of lip glosses. One of the things that aren't in here that I didn't put in that I already did is the Amazon gift card. There's 20 on here, and I already put it into my account, but haven't used it yet. And then I got this little purse thing. I think I got this from my aunt for Christmas or my birthday. And then this was from my grandparents in Jersey. And then one of the things I think I forgot to put in here, that's probably somewhere else, downstairs or something, is a necklace from my cousin. And then I just have little bags and stuff like that, so that's all from there. So now moving on to the Disney stuff, I have a few things. First is this 2011 snow globe I'll take it out of the box. I haven't taken it out of the box yet, but I just kind of like wanted to keep it in here until I filmed. So, because I just didn't want to like take it out and put it on my Disney shelf yet. But this is what it looks like. And I did say to my grandmom that I wanted like Disney stuff, like a snow globe. And I don't really have many snow globes, so yeah. And I know that my grandmom knows where to get like good Disney stuff because she has like a big Disney collection. Next is this Olaf snow globe. And this was from my dad and stepmom. And you can see that his nose is the candy cane and his eyes are like that same color. And it's a 2017 one. Now, I have two things I'm gonna save for last. Next is from my Aunt Michelle. And it's this Disney bag, and it looks like she got it from Kohl's. So, and it has like a little pocket here, and it still has that like film stuff in it. And I do have a few things in here. Now, there is one thing in here that is non-Disney that I got for my birthday from my mom, which is this cat pin. Oh wait, here's the what I was talking about from my cousin. It's this necklace. And I think it's supposed to be like a dolphin tail or something like that. And then the last thing that is non-Disney is this little hairbrush that I got from my grandmom. And she said it's like meant for my hair when it's wet. So, and then some of the other things that I got that are also non-Disney were some lollipops from my mom. And both me, my mom, and my brother all got some. And then here's the, there was a total of four. Next is for my what I get from my brother. He got me the Disney Dorables. So the Mickey Mouse one and the Cinderella one I got for my birthday. And then Clocksworth and Bunny for Christmas. And then for my grandma, I got Anna from Frozen, and it's a two pin back, and I'll take it off of the backer to get closer up, and it looks like it's from Hong Kong because that's what it says on the back of this, oh, the backer card. Now I can add this to my Frozen collection. And the last thing that's in here are these Disney villain ones from my dad and stepmom. And they all have one backer. So I can add this to the villains collection that I have. So that's it for this bag. Now I have two things left. And I know when I was talking to my grandmom, like, I don't really say specifically what I wanted for Disney themed stuff. But she got me two things that I wasn't really expecting to get. And if you can tell what this is, it's going to be a Jim Shore. And these ones I opened and took off the plastic wrap. yesterday. So this one is Ariel. And then I ended up getting two. Try to take off this tag thing before I like show you like the close-up of it. That's if I can get it off. Okay, there we go. So this one is Cinderella. And I actually really like this one. So I'm just gonna look, I wasn't really expecting to get either one of these, so I'm glad that I got these ones. And I saw that she actually has a few herself, and one of the ones that I saw that she had was a Rapunzel one, so I think I might try to get that one if that one's like still available. I'm not sure when she got it or where she got it, but yeah, these are the two that I have. I'm hoping to like get more one day. So that is it for this video. And I'll make another video with all the other stuff that I got from my grandparents that I live with. And they ordered stuff because they're both in Florida right now. So hopefully it comes today. It was supposed to be here before my birthday and Christmas, obviously, but hasn't showed up. But once it does, I will do a video then. And also from my cousin Shannon, she got me something but she forgot to bring it and left it at my grandmama's house for me, because I went to my dad's house in Jersey for Christmas and she did it in shifts, so I wasn't really able to see my cousins because of what's going on. So she ended up doing things and shifts. So until the next video, see ya.
Here comes a wave meant to wash me away, a tide that is